Hello there, choir, and welcome to rehearsal. I am glad you're here. And thank you all for sending in your Masters in This Hall videos. I've gotten a lot, so thank you. And I think it's gonna sound great. It's gonna be really cool. So the two pieces we're gonna look at today are the next ones that are due. You have Mary, Did You Know, which is due next week. That is due on the 14th. And then we have Carol of the Bells, which is due on the 19th. So those are the two that we'll look at today. Mary, Did You Know, and Carol of the Bells. Let's warm up a little bit, shall we? Ho, ha, ho, ha, ho. What a wonderful day. Beautiful. Good. Me, may, mom, oh, moo. Very nice. Let's start with Carol of the Bells. So this starts, let's go over the ladies' parts throughout the entire piece, okay? I'll just play the lady parts, soprano and alto. Okay, ready, from the beginning. So we're gonna do a hark, how the bells, one, two, sopranos. Going. Seem to say, let's go back over here. Let's go to the Merry, 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 Merry Christmas with the ding, ding, dong, ding, ding, dong, ding. Let's do that from top of page 6, sopranos and altos. Merry and ding. 1, 2, 3. Now let's go over men, starting from the bottom of page 4 on one seems to hear. Actually, we're going to start at the top of the page 4 with tenors coming in. Ding dong, ding dong. So let's go right there. Page 4, top of page 4, starting with tenors entrance, and we'll do men. Ready? 1, 2, go.
Ding, 3, dong, 2, 3. Ding, 2, 3, dong, 2, 3.
let's go over the merry part. So this is going to be on page 6. Men, starting with tenors going ding dong, that is their song, with basses in the bottom. Ding, ready. 1, 2, 3.
Ding dong, that is their song.
2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3. Yeah. All righty, very nice. Very, very nice. And now let's review the piece with all parts going from the beginning. Carol of the Bells from the beginning. Sopranos. 1, 2, 3. Altos. Add tenors. Basses. Kept along from the beginning again. Altos. Add tenors. Oh my goodness, sorry. Let's take it from the top of page 29. This was really difficult to flip here. Okay, let's take it from top of 29 on they send with altos and sopranos and basses, or altos, basses, and tenors underneath. So bass, tenor, alto. Right from there, top of page 7. One, into the second ending. 1, 2, 3.
Every home.
Alto sopranos. Basses. Very nice, everybody. Very nice. Okay, let's run through the... Let's take it from the bottom of page 3. Gaily they ring, wild people sing. This is sopranos up here. Gay. Altos here. Gay. Tenors.
Tenors.
Basses. Okay, right from there. 1, 2, 3. Second ending. Second ending, here it comes. Tenors.
Their joyful tone to every home.
Altos and sopranos.
Ding dong, ding dong.
Nice job, basses. Nice resonant boom. All right, so we've been looking at that one a lot, but it has its trickiness to it. So make sure that gets into me by the 19th. And that's going to be really cool because I'm combining every single music group we have for that one. Life song, choir, orchestra. So that's going to sound really cool. Okay, let's go now to Mary, Did You Know? Okay, let's review altos and sopranos starting from the first page going on into the second page, middle of five. Let's just review what the ladies sing. I'll play both parts. So coming from the beginning of that stanza. Ready. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would someday walk on water? Ready. Altos and sopranos. I said I would cut you off right there. So, okay. Very nice. Let's do that again, ladies. Starting from the pickup to your right when you come in. Mary, did you know? Bottom of the third page. One, go.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would someday walk on water?
Ready, ladies. Did you know? One, two, three. Good, let's do that and let's add men this time. So starting from when women pick up at the bottom of page three, which is the first page, Mary, did you know? And then we're gonna add men. So sing along, men. Ready, ladies, one, go.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would someday walk on water?
Men,
Mary, did you know that your baby sons and daughters?
Ready, everybody. Two, three. Let's do all of that from the beginning with everybody. Ready? First page, which is page three, at the beginning. Ladies, one, go.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would someday walk on water?
Men,
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our son? And daughters.
Two, three. Two, three, four.
This child that you delivered will soon deliver. keep going. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm a storm with his hand? 1, 2, 3.
Now let's go over ladies' parts here.
The blind will see.
I'm going to go over sopranos first. Ready?
The blind will see.
1, 2, 3, 4.
The blind will see. The deaf will hear. The dead will live again. 3, 4.
Oh, I had a page of these inserted. I was like, where's the rest of my music? Sorry, let's do that again, sopranos. The blind will see. 1, 2, page 8, go.
The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again. 2, 3, 4, the lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the Lamb. Praises of the
And sopranos who want to jump up high.
Praises of the Lamb.
That's very high.
Praises of the Lamb
is a good spot in between there. So let's do that again. The blind will see, sopranos. 1, 2, 3, 4.
The blind will see. The deaf will hear.
3, 4. Very nice. Let's do men from the same spot. The blind will see. Or no, altos, I'm sorry.
The blind will see.
So sopranos have
the blind will see.
So altos have
the blind will see. The deaf will hear.
The blind will see. Altos. 1, 2, 3, go. Let's do altos and sopranos again, together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Men, let's review your part. The blind will see.
1, 2, ready, go. The blind will see. The deaf will hear. The dead will live again. A lame will leap. The dumb will speak. The praises of the Lamb. 2, 3, 4, am.
Very nice. Let's try all parts together. 1, 2, the blind, go. 3, 4. 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Keep going. And 2, 3. 3, forget. For that, I messed up that part. Let's do the basses parts because it's pretty easy with ladies here on the middle of page 9. Mary, did you know? When we get back to that odd tempo, so let's go over men. Mary, did you know? Men, middle of 9, 2, ready, and Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nation? Did you know that your baby boy was heaven's perfect lamb? This sleeping child has holding. And we'll get to that a little later. Okay? Let's do that Mary, did you know now with ladies. Mary, did you know? And adding men here. This is on middle of page 9. Ready. One, go. Review that part a little bit different here for everyone. Let's review the men again. This is on measure 65, middle of page 10. Did you know? Right on there. One, two, three. Did you know that your baby boy? Excuse me. Let's do that again. One, two, three. Did you know that your baby boy was heaven's perfect lamb? Okay, let's review altos. Did you know? One, two, three. Did you know that your baby boy was heaven's perfect lamb? Let's do that again, altos. Did you know? One, two, go. Did you know that your baby boy was heaven's perfect lamb? Good, let's do sopranos. Did you know? Pretty easy. One, two, three. Did you know that your baby boy was heaven's perfect lamb? Sopranos and altos together. One, two, three. Good, let's add the men. One, two, three. Keep going, let's do ladies now. The sleeping child you're holding. Let's do ladies, all both together. Ready? The sleeping child. One, two, three, four. This sleeping child you're holding. Is the great two, three. The great. Nice. So sopranos on that. Is great, the great I am. While underneath, altos are going, the great. You guys have those four moving quarter notes underneath, while sopranos have a longer, more drawn out part. The great I am. Very nice. Let's take it in the, let's do your part again, sopranos and altos, starting from page 10, the bottom, the sleeping child. One, two, ready, go. Two, three, four. two, three, four, off. Now, Min, you split here too. So let's do what tenors would do, starting from this sleeping child you're holding. Tenors, one, two, ready, go. This sleeping child you're holding is the great two, three, the great I am, great I am. And that's going to be in unison with basses there. Great I am. Now let's do tenors and basses together. The sleeping child, one, two, three, four. The sleeping child, you're holding. Bass, let's just do your part by itself. Sleeping child you're holding. The sleeping child, bottom of 10. Two, three, four. The sleeping child you're holding is the great two, three, the great I am. Let's do tenors and basses together, same spot. The sleeping child, two, three, four. The sleeping child you're holding is the great, the great I am. Let's do all parts together from the sleeping child you're holding. One, two, three, four. One more time. The sleeping child. One, two, three, four. Two, three. Very nice. Let's take it from this last section right here. Did you know? Measure 66. Okay, ready? One, two, as middle of page 10. One, two, go. One, two, three. Two, three, four. Everybody, good. And of course you have your vocal parts on the Google Drive, so you can follow along with them. This song is due on the 14th, and then Carol of the Bells is due on the 19th. I think it's all going to sound really, really good. You guys have been working really hard to learn all of these pieces. And thanks again for the Masters in this Hall video. From what I've seen so far, they look great, and I know that it's going to come together really, really nicely. So thank you. I know that was tough to get the words out really quickly, but you guys did really well. Good enunciation all around and good filming. You guys know how to do that now. So thank you. We're going to go ahead and conclude today, and I'll see you guys next Wednesday. I'm going to close it out in prayer. Lord be with you. God, we thank you for this day. We thank you for these people. I thank you for this church and its ministry and the amazing council that supports and guides and leads us. I pray that you take care of every single person in this church, all of our family, all of our friends from this COVID-19 pandemic. Help us to make safe decisions, wise decisions for the safety of ourselves and those around us. And in your name we pray, amen. Thank you guys very much. Have a lovely day.